Hi, my name is Iftikhar Choudry and I am Conservative candidate in Humber River Blackreek. I'm running for MP in 2019 election. And I think in this riding we have so many issues. There are many of them provincial issues, like car insurance is very high, transportation is not very good. We got only LRT instead of subway along the Finch, and also our hospital has been closed, which people need for emergency services. And if you go to the Humber River Hospital, sometimes it takes hours and hours for that service. Also, the auto insurance is very high in this. Though some of them are provincial issues, but with my counterparts, we're going to try to fix them. Also, affordability is a big issue, and we're going to have better life for our residents in this constituency. And we're going to eliminate the carbon tax. We're going to eliminate the carbon tax from home heating. And also we're going to eliminate GST from home heating, and we're going to fix the immigration system. We will have better, we have very compassionate and effective and fair immigration system, which will be better for all of us. I think the first issue in this riding is economic issue. People are just getting by, they are not getting ahead. And our exports are down. Liberals have added $72 billion into our debt in last 4 years, and now we have to pay a lot of interest on that also. Our exports are down, our relations with other countries are bad. We're going to put Canada back on track. We'll eliminate the carbon tax. We're going to fix the other problems. We're going to increase the federal money for provinces for healthcare and for social services, and we're going to take off the GST from home heating, and also carbon tax from home heating. And you will see that we will gonna create more high paying jobs in this area, and we will have better economic affordability. Right now, the affordability is a big issue. Everything has gone up, but wages have not gone up, and people are just getting by, they are not getting ahead. Crime rate is very high, guns and gangs and so many shootings. We're gonna fix that. HRBC deserves better, safer streets and communities. We will fix the broken bail process by ending automatic bail for gang members. Introduce new, tougher, mandatory sentences for violent gang crimes. Revoke parole for criminals that continue to associate with gang members. Create a better policing system. That we're gonna fix, and we're gonna have better youth programs for our youth, so that they don't get involved into the crime and gangs. We're gonna have better transportation. We're gonna have better social services. We're gonna have better affordability for the housing and other groceries and other things. That's the main issue in this riding.